right. It's 9:20. We've just left Kirkwall. We're heading for the string when the stream starts easterly at 10 o'clock. So, and we're just about to duck inside Thieves' Home for the little shortcut. The wind is on the beam. It's going to be on the beam or the quarter all the way. We're going to go up the east coast of the Orkneys, then leave the Orkneys and across to the Fair Isle, and then Fair Isle to Shetland. Forecast is good, force 4-5. I think they're looking absolutely great for sailing just now. We're doing 5.6 knots with a reef in the Genoa, no mainsail. Skipper's on the helm. We've got Auskerry on the starboard bow, starboard beam. We've got Stronsay to port. Oh, we're cracking on. We've picked up the tide 7 knots. We've come round Stronsay, hardened up here, and we're heading north up the Orkney Islands. And the kettle's on. 13:23. We've made the decision, we're leaving the Orkneys, we're heading for Fair Isle. Fair Isle is 35 miles away or so, a mere 6 hours, 5 or 6 hours. We're doing over 5 knots easily. 5.8 easily. We've doused the mainsail again and bounced down the boom. We're under full Genoa. Wind is on the quarter. Very comfortable sailing. A bit of a roll on the sea, which will increase as we get further out to sea. Well, oh well, that's all right. The crew are happy. Had our tea. They're roped on. Smiles all round. Skipper's going below for a couple of hours kip.
And there's Fair Isle from
us. There's Fair Isle. And this is North Haven on the Fair Isle.
So, heave her up, and away we'll go, away we stand, heave her up.
At the Bonnie,
oh nice.
And I'm in time till every fall. Store that if you want to store that at all.
And I like to tell you, can have a moon and leave her for finally. And I am a singing busca jelly bangers and the bloody man for a couple of days. søndag i maj. La 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 la.
It's just been a great job of springing us off. We're getting out round the breakwater. I don't know what these lovely wild flowers are. They're beautiful.
Yeah.
Ooh, the seas look high out there, though.
Do they?
Yeah.
Whoa, yeah, they do.
Whoa. 25 miles to Sumber ahead. Yeah. Knots of wind. There's only 25 miles to go to Shetland. Somewhere ahead. The Isle behind.